Slow clip.
To City 17. We have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers.
Barney?
From Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's
here. Ripped a stick. Grace. Again.
Gordon Freeman. I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here, somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get...
Let me read a letter. Dear Dr. Breen, why has the...
Bad angle? Really?
Get in here quick. Keep moving.
A lot of speed. Made it.
Over here. Ha, no, you don't.
Dr. Freeman, I presume.
I
better hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way. Dr. Kleiner said you'd be coming this way. I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map.
Oh, that was real close. Oh, that was also really close. I need to not hit any of these. Okay.
I'm Alex Van. My father worked with you back in Black Mesa. I'm sure you don't remember me, though. Man, a few words, aren't you? Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator. Don't get my dad started on Dr. Breen. Through here.
Okay, so I'm going backwards.
Come on, Gordon.
Okay, so I need a I supposed to do this? Mad turn. Yeah. Mad turn, and I need a And I need to slow down. So. This is not a good. Not a good setup. Oh yeah, I thought that was probably it. How am I not hitting the slope? Like, that is a slope, right, Rain? That I can hit so I don't die. I am trying to slow down. But I either slow down too much or not enough. I've been doing that literally like this entire time. I'm gonna try. Yeah, this is a super bad angle. I agree completely. That worked. Finally. Jeez. That took way too long. Didn't I save? I'm pretty sure I saved. So lucky, yeah. Yo, where's the train? Over here.
section is onto us. We're tearing up the railroad, covering our tracks. Be glad you're not the guy they're looking for. Poor bastard, didn't stand a chance. Sounds like he's calling in on the CP unit. Mary's up ahead with manhacks. You better get going before they sweep through here.
Oh shit! Too late!
Get in the corner. Get in the corner and jump. There we go. Now the slow. First try. I knew it. Ooh, just barely landed in that little puddle of water. That was a good map. That was too fast. I was standing up and turned that into a standing ASH for some reason. There we go. try that again. Hello? Excuse me. There we go. Okay. That's good speed. Took me long enough. Gonna save delete. That was weird. Oops. Try that again. There we go. Thank you. I cannot get chili lunch. It's not fast enough. There we go. Ow. I'm gonna grab health. Whatever. Here, let me just reload so I can, oh, whatever. Still saving over, like, well, no, saving literally a minute. All of these gold splits. No, I need the health. I got the speed right as I reloaded. It's not enough speed. There we go. At least this should be good. Yeah. Wow, I lost time, actually.
Chances. Dr. Freeman? Gordon Freeman? Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman. I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of their field. Ah, there we go. You can come through now.
I'll take you down to Eli right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting. We could certainly use the extra help around here. We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training. We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology. Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are strain-based, similar to our Calabi-Yau model, but they've failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement... Oh. Listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together. Where was I? Oh, yes. Dr. Kreis requested Zen Relay far beyond anything.
Fine scientist, Judith. She was up for your job as Black Mesa.
We got Mega Man.
Eli, look who I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed.
She went right into her room. Well, it worked.
Gordon.
Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
It took you this long to get back to me.
He earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
It's not Black Mesa, nothing Gordon can't handle.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Dad, right, you are.
I'm so happy we got Mega Man.
Few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working.
Take a look at this, Gordon. Feel free to look around.
I'm gonna put that in there just to make sure it's out of the way.
Relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal. I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine thyristor.
So unless I massively screw up,
no,
should be easy PB.
Then maybe you should let me do
Mega Man breaks his arm
next time, as well as installing it. Alex, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alex, why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure. Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun. The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex. Ugh. Let's get out of here. So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. Just gets a bit claustrophobic down here. That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore.
Halfway got it. I should just do that. Okay. I'm still not quite used to quick clipping and like how it works. So, frequently screw it up. Do I just stand on it? No. There we go. I need to work on that clip specifically. Also, okay. This is the worst damage boost in the game. Not like that. Gordon! There we go. Okay. Thanks, Osama ML. Really hope I don't die here. Been falling since 2014, damn. It's a long time. How do I not die? And yeah, it has been a long time. I probably just repeated myself. I keep cratering. How do I stop cratering? One HP is good enough. It's literally all I need. Can you fuck off? Thank you. Oh, I was holding A and S, and that's... I am stuck. I'm stuck. Dude, this is the most treacherous train cart. Wow, I didn't click. Been able to do that fairly consistently.
car's all ready for you. Hop in and I'll lower you down to the beach.
I have one SMG nade. It's probably be fine, I hope. Now here comes my inconsistency screwing me. How do I avoid getting so much airtime? Too fast. Oh, God damn it. What? Actually, hold on. With that kind of a launch. This is not ideal. There we go. This is more ideal. Not saving. I'm losing time. Okay. Okay. Excuse me? Excuse me? Why am I dying? Bruh. Okay. We're doing it. We're doing the strat. And I screwed it up. There's a little pop-up from Malwarebytes saying, your free trial has expired, and it's bugging the shit out of me right now. No, wait. Yeah, you know what? It's 2015 strats.
You you there? What?
I cannot see my ammo. So it's circle strafe into ASH. And I need to get enough speed. But I'm not. Save too late. I had the speed, I just did not capitalize. Shit! Hold on. Not fast enough. It's not fast enough. Why am I doing an ABH? Keep ABHing. I need to not do that. It's not gonna work. Getting in the height. No. Well, that actually would have worked, I think. I just loaded too quick. Lost time there too, because it took me so long. Okay, that went better. Apparently not that much better, though. I thought that didn't work for a second. That was my fault. It doesn't work with them, does it? Like, you can't grab turrets and clip through with them, can you? I only have one SMG nade. Oh wait, I get another one, that's right. Get in there, please. Thank you. I'm saving so much time everywhere. Okay, apparently I can't go, I can't do that, otherwise I will die.
defaulting permanent off-world assignment. Code reminder. Sacrifice.
Okay. I want to do that to limit my FPS. Yep. Okay. Okay. I was just making sure that Eli was alive. Oh right, I have to stay in. I forgot that I have to stay in the elevator for it to work.
Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Alex? Gordon? My God, how did you get here?
And yeah, whatever.
What's wrong?
Yeah, whatever. I will wait for dog. That's fine. This is not fine. This is fine. It's what I want.
Watch out for the hoppers. They're everywhere. Wait for me, Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you.
Good, I have two grenades. I messed that up. Wow, I lost time there.
Dr. Freeman, the combine is close to flight level 2.
God, that's so good. Nope. Here. There we go.
Minor fracture detected.
Thank you. I'm not very good at that damage boost. It's not like an easy damage boost either. Jeez. I don't know why that was so hard. I'm stuck. I got this like first try. PB. Why am I having so much difficulty? Can I get this clip, please? Then how am I supposed to do it?
There's an old building up ahead.
Oh my god, they move boxes out of the way. It's over, dude. I am sprinting backwards and boosting with the nade. I don't have room to ABH though. God damn it, Barney. Okay. Okay, finally, jeez. No, fuck you. I lost 2 minutes. That's ridiculous. Oh my god. You've got the HEV suit, you deal with them. Then I'll work the security console. Alex, please. Good, they can't follow me. I need that. Oh. I guess I have to ABH into it. You know what the worst part is? It's like when you do it the first time in your first run and it's super easy, and then like every single time after is a pain in the ass and you don't know why. Oh my god, please. I'm rubbing up against the wall too early. Call it first try. It's a mess out there. This close to the Citadel. They turned the street. You know what? I mean, if I don't get it first try, then I'll just do that. I missed. That works. And Barney is with me. Was with me. I think, well, I know it's possible, but it's not easy to get that. I think this is fine. I just need to not die. There we go. Okay. This might be an actual PB. I think if I get under a 125, this will be a real PB. But I clearly have a shit ton of stuff to practice, considering that I'm not even close to sub 1 hour. Yeah, a lot of grind. Well, a lot of grinding practice, I think. Making sure that, like, I understand how to do everything. And also, I need to get better on, like, Boatless and Coasts, because those two sections are super hard, but they can be super fast, too. Oops, I didn't jump.
Doctor.
That took much longer than it should have.
My disappointment in Eli Vance and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow for a fortunate choice of career. When you were young, tell me, Dr. Freeman, they said we share a great part of the story.
You know what? Okay. This might, I don't think this is gonna be a real PB, which is unfortunate.
I'll take him from here. Don't struggle. It's no use. Until you're where he wants you, there's nothing you can do. I'm sorry, Gordon.
So if I go based off of the time, the best I can get is like a 126XX. Meteorological intelligences. Worlds stretched thin across the membrane, which I believe is not a real PB.
Impossible to describe with our limited vocabulary.
What I've seen is also,
I know I can save a little bit of time here, but
genocide, indescribable evil. Good God.
Well, if it isn't Gordon Freeman at last. What's this? I'll put it over there. You have my gratitude, Doctor. First you lead me straight to the doorstep of my oldest friend, and then you deliver yourself. If I'd known you were going to come straight up to my office, I wouldn't have bothered hunting you in the first place. Having both of you in my keeping ensures I can dictate the terms of any bargain I care to make with a Combine.
Dr. Breen.
Huh.
Wallace.
Yes, Judith, what is it?
The bargain we should be making is for Eli's life so he can continue his research.
Thanks to you, we have everything we need in that regard. You're more than qualified to finish his research yourself. What neither you nor I can do is convince that rabble in the streets to give up their senseless struggle. Yet Eli refuses to speak the words that would save them all.
Save them? For what?
Eli. If you won't do the right thing for the good of all people, maybe you'll do it for one of them.
Alex, honey.
Dad. Gordon? No.
God damn you, Breen, you let her go.
That's all up to you, my old friend. Will you let your stubborn short-sightedness doom the entire species, or will you give your child the chance her mother never had?
How dare you even mention her?
Alex, my dear, you have your mother's eyes, but your father's stubborn nature.
You haven't seen a bit of it yet.
Really? Well, let's see how well it serves you on the far side of a Combine portal.
Go ahead, Bree. If that's the worst you can do, send us both through your portal.
Oh, it's hardly the worst. But you might find that hard to believe once you get there.
It isn't necessary.
I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the Resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader. And this one has proven to be a fine pawn for those who control him.
No!
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
How about it, Dr. Freeman? Did you realize your contract was open to the highest bidder?
Gordon would never make any kind of deal with you.
I understand if you don't wish to discuss this in front of your friends. I'll send them on their way, and then we can talk openly.
Don't struggle, honey.
Dad, I'm so sorry.
Alex, sweetheart.
Judith, what do you think you're doing?
We're doing what I could never do alone. We're stopping you.
Yes.
Guards, get in here. They know you betrayed them. They'll turn on you. Judith, Dr. Mossman, please.
I'm sorry, Wallace. You're all out of time. Don't.
Hurry! Dad, hang on.
You fool!
Watch out, he's gonna.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Watch out, he's gonna.
No.
Did it? No, I did not get it.
Watch out, he's gonna.
No.
I don't know how this works. GG.
It's me you should be concerned about. I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment. A host body? You must be joking. I can't.
What's up, Dwamavia?
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
must seem to you an arbitrary imposition, Dr. Freeman. I trust it will all make sense to you in the course of... Well, I'm really not at liberty to say. In the meantime, this is where I get off.